One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hi guys, this is going to be a short video. Whenever you do any kind of action on the Strat-O-Matic PC Baseball, you need to back up the file in which you are trying to save statistics, players that you've moved, all of that kind of stuff. Just if you play one manual game, you want to always back it up. Even if you play a unlisted or unscheduled game, you still want to hit backup once you finish. Otherwise, when you go to open up the file for Strat-O-Matic PC again, the next time without backing it up, you're going to get an error message that says, this file is already running. Are you sure you want to open this file? You may corrupt your files. Are you sure you want to open this? So to avoid that little square white box that'll come up in your Windows desktop, you need to back up every time you use this game. Okay? So it's very simple. All you do is you go to League, you go down, and you hit Backup. And then you can see it corresponds with the league that you're in. It's not going to give you the full title of the league. It's going to abbreviate it with usually two characters. So this would be ML. This would be probably HF, something like that. But as you can see, this one says what it is, okay? Back up this one. So that's what you do. You're good. I'm going to back this one up because I did some things. And before I exit, I want to make sure that they stay as they were. Now you see the ML for Major League. Okay? You know you're in the right one. You back it up. Okay? Then, when you exit, it might ask you to back it up again. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. But if it does, you do back it up again, okay? Okay, with me it didn't. That was it. So that's the end of this video. Take care.